An accused former Michigan State University basketball star is now in custody after a fatal shooting in Detroit. Police say 29-year-old Keith Appling shot a 66-year-old man on the city's west side on Saturday. According to police, Appling and the victim got into a verbal altercation before the shooting happened. Detroit police say Appling and the victim are related by marriage.